My name is Mailing Hoshin, and I am 17 years old. On February 14th of this year, I was at my school, Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida. In my math class, I came face to face with the terrifying reality of gun violence. Crouching in a corner of my classroom, I could still hear the screams of students and teachers from the floors above and below. 14 students and 3 staff were killed that day. The same number of people were injured, and thousands of us Parkland students were severely traumatized. I feel that I am here today on behalf of my friend, Helena Ramsey, who was shot and killed on February 14th. She was passionate about international affairs and fascinated by the work of the United Nations. She would have loved to have been here today. A lot of things have changed in my life since the tragedy. I have learned things that I've never thought about before, like how to hide from a person shooting at me and my friends, and how to provide emergency treatment for bullet wounds. American schools are now putting special kits for treating bullet wounds in every classroom. Many of you in this conference have children, and I hope that they never have to learn in school how to treat a bullet wound. Worst of all, I have learned how to deal with grief of sitting next to an empty desk every day. I have also learned a lot in the past few days here at the United Nations. I've learned that most gun violence occurs in developing countries, but I am from the richest country in the world. I don't live in a poor urban neighborhood. I go to a wealthy school. And yet, my friends and I have reason to fear for our lives when we go to school. I recently learned about the Sustainable Development Goals, including goal number 4 on education and target 4A, which promises me a safe and nonviolent learning environment. As long as military-style assault weapons are freely available in society, I won't be safe in school or anywhere else. As a result of the tragedy at my school, I am one of millions of young people who have joined a national debate on the regulation of guns and ammunition and prohibiting the sale of military-style assault weapons. We are an example of another concept. I learned about the United Nations Security Council Resolution number 2250, dealing with youth, peace, and security. I understand that this conference is about how countries can work together to stop gun trafficking and gun violence. I know that some other nations have much lower rates of gun violence, and I hope that my country can learn from them. The decisions that governments make here this week will affect my future and all the young people around the world. Please, don't let us down. Thank you.